This organization has shown that it is so broken, so morally corrupt, that I do not have high hopes that it will make it to 90, let alone 100. I'm just a realist. Today serves as the clearest proof that this body is bleeding its relevance, legitimacy, and justification. What we are witnessing today is a desecration of what the UN was meant to be. Whoa.